start a vlog. Where are we going?
Going to China Beach. Got a lot of stuff in the car.
First stop.
Yeah.
Where are we?
The ferry terminal.
Way up there.
I hear a ferry.
We look like we're way back in the line, but we have a...
Rezo.
Yes, reservation.
And plus this is one of the first lines.
It looks like Kate's doing makeup. Kate, are you doing your makeup, your foundation? What's happening here?
Sunscreen, not greasy.
Brush on sunscreen, so fancy. How's your lunch?
Yum.
Oh, hold on, Mom's documenting.
Speaking of lunch, mine is gone.
Yours gone. And what comes next?
Ice cream!
What do they have on this boat?
Soft serve ice cream, serve yourself.
Who takes advantage of that system?
Mommy and me.
And me.
And him.
Well, I've never used it before, but it seems like maybe it's something you can take advantage of, so I'm looking forward to it.
And can I get the brown butter brownie? Thank you. How is it? How's the first few bites? Good.
Mm. First stop of our trip.
Ice cream.
Essential start to the holiday.
We were gonna have it on the ferry, but it temporarily wasn't working.
Soft serve machine was not working, but this looks a lot better.
Mm. Oh, this is a lot better. Mm. Soft serve. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Mm. All right, we made it.
Welcome to China Beach Campground.
Ooh, beauty.
Yes, let's camp. You there, boy in a hammock.
What?
We need water. Go with your sister. Find it. Pretty sweet and relaxing situation here, though. So
yeah.
We've kind of got our site set up over there, right? Got our tent,
mm-hmm.
Picnic table one, picnic table two. Why do we have two picnic tables?
Because it was the only site left.
So when we booked this online, there was only a double site available for one night. And now we have to hope that tomorrow someone frees up one of the unreservable campsites.
Unreservable.
Right? And Kate, if we do get another site tomorrow, what are we doing with that tent behind
us? Pick it up and carry it.
Pick it up and carry it across the campground. Mm, that's the plan. And if we can only find that site for one night, then we do the same thing the next night.
Pick it up and carry it.
No.
Okay.
So could be an adventure. Okay, go find us water. Hot dog can. All right, fueled up on hot dogs, right? And we are gonna go take an evening hike down to where the actual China Beach is, because the China Beach campground is a kilometer up the hill. So we still got lots of daylight left and we're gonna see what we can find. Okay, where are we?
Low tide.
Oh, a tide chart?
Yeah. 5 o'clock is low tide.
PM? No.
5 a.m.
A.m., yeah. Wow, it's beautiful down here though. Holy moly. That's why they call it the fog zone, obviously. Down here on the beaches where there's so much wind, you've got these wonderful short windswept trees that are just growing so close to the ground. Totally adapted to its environment. All right, we're hiking back up to the China Beach campground now from the actual China Beach behind us there. Beautiful. I have never actually been on the west coast of Vancouver Island. I did not take the opportunity to put my feet in the water because I don't like cold water. I'm a chicken. Maybe tomorrow, we'll see. For this evening, get my shoes on. Now it's time for hot chocolate and s'mores back at the campground. Yeah. We've returned from our hike. Now you're testing out the durability of our two-person hammock. Here we have the second video. Second camping vlog where we've had to cook s'mores over
a camp stove.
Not consecutive, at least. But this year?
Last year, at Nairn Falls, we did do it over.
Burn your mouth in the hot chocolate there, Kate?
I was hot.
With cold hot chocolate, what do you think?
I feel sad.
Let's see if this is a good one.
No pressure, bud.
No pressure, Mom. Don't burn it. Okay, let's see if this is good.
She burnt it.
Dad, let's see if this is good.
Let me get the close up.
Good. Delicious.
Excellent. Goodness gracious, great s'mores of five. Obligatory s'mores squish.
Squash.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, buddy.
It's gonna fall.
No way.
This hot chocolate.
So good.
It's yummy. This hot chocolate is good because, first of all, the powder already has marshmallows, but I added it to another marshmallow.
You know what else has marshmallow? Your face.
Really? Can I see?
Yeah. Look at those lower lips. There you go. Shiny and clean. Yep.
Yep.
Sasha and I both tried to sit in here because technically it fits two people.
And 182 kgs.
And 182 kilograms, which we are under, but we're both very long. It's pretty good.
Hey, guys.
You sleep in here for sure. Did you just kick me in the butt?
Maybe. Here's a fact for you. So, in last year's vlog, I wore a shirt that's gray with blue sleeves. I think. I can't remember. Yes, it is. And has two gray stripes on it. Dad, play the snippet. But in this camping video, Heidi's wearing it. See, I told you so. I told you so.
We're in a hammock. Newest addition to the
to our camping gear, right?
Family camping.
Mm-hmm.
This is a very one of our best so far.
I think this is a very fine acquisition.
Yep, and we can look at the tall, tall trees.
That's it, and day one.
Day one complete.
Day one complete. Say goodnight to the world.
Goodnight, world. Bye.
No. Good morning, world. Day
two. Hopefully we get another spot.
We have no idea what's going to happen with our camping site today. So, other than the fact that we know we have to leave this one, right?
So, but what if it's canceled?
Ooh, yeah, that's right. That would be
But if we can't get a spot in this campsite, this campground, we're going to go to a different campground. Sadly.
So we'll know by 9 a.m. as to whether there's any available spots at this campground. And, anyway, the adventure begins then, so.
So, yeah.
What?
Breaking news. No available sites.
So, we don't have to be out of here until 11, so we can have a really nice pancake breakfast and bacon. Shall I bust out the bacon
today? Okay.
Pack up properly.
Where are we gonna go?
And then we can talk about what we want to do, okay?
We're homeless.
Alright, well there you go.
Oh god.
Mm-hmm.
We have to leave, people.
You don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. As the saying goes, we're going to look around for another site. I mean, we could just spend all of our vacation time just looking for somewhere else to camp without actually finding one. Does that sound good? Our second attempt is going to be.
There's a campground at Port Vancouver. We're
going to
try.
Going north. Later, China Beach.